Hi everyone, welcome to today's session. In today's session, we will discuss about chapter number 3, polynomials, exercise 3.3, first bit, second question. What is the question? Find the zeros of the following quadratic polynomial and verify relationship between zeros and coefficient of a polynomial. Got it? So the first one is find the zeros of the polynomial. As we know, to find zeros of a polynomial, let given polynomial is equal to zero, right? Let p of x is equal to zero. What is p of x? 4s squared minus 4s plus 5 is equal to 0, right? Find out by using factorization, zeros of the polynomial, here the constant term is 1 and coefficient of s square is 4. 1 into 4, c into a, that is 1 into 4, 4. So how much we should get? Here middle term is minus 4s. So let me multiply 2 into 2. So actually we want minus 4s, right? So let me take minus 2 minus 2. As minus into minus plus minus 2 plus minus 2, which is equal to minus 4s. Got it? So 4s square minus 2s minus 2s plus 1 equal to 0. So from these two terms I can take 2s as common. If I take 2s as common, 2 2s are 4, s into s is square. If I take 2s as common, again I get 2s only. Already we took 2s as common, nothing means 1 here. Now from these two terms I can take minus 1 as common, I will get 2s minus 1 equal to 0. Right? Now let me take again 2s minus 1 as common. We have 2s minus 1 equal to 0. 1 is 2s minus 1 equal to 0. The other one also 2s minus 1 equal to 0. Minus you transpose, 2s equal to 1. Here 2 is multiplying, transpose s equal to 1 by 2. Same way, here 2s minus 1 you transpose plus 1. 2 you transpose divide. So we got 2 zeros, that is alpha equal to 1 by 2, beta equal to 1 by 2. 2 zeros we got. Now the thing is, we need to verify relationship between zeros and coefficients. What is the first relationship? Sum of the zeros. Sum of the zeros. What is sum of the zeros? Alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a. You see now, the given polynomial is 4s square minus 4s plus 1. What is the coefficient of s square? That is a equal to 4. And what is the coefficient of s? Minus 4. That is b equal to minus 4. And the constant is 1. That is c value. That is a value is 4, b value is minus 4, c value 1. Now the thing is, alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a. What is alpha? Alpha equal to 1 by 2 plus what is beta? Beta equal to 1 by 2 equal to minus b by a minus c. Here this minus, actually b 1 plus 1 which is 2 equal to minus into minus plus 4 by 4. 2 1 jar 2 1 jar, 4 1 jar 4 1 jar. I mean 1 by 1 equal to 1 by 1. Yes, they are equal. Yes, of course they are equal. That is the first relationship. Coming to second relationship, which is product of zeros. What is the formula? Alpha beta equal to C by A. What is alpha? Alpha value 1 by 2. What is the value of beta? Beta value 1 by 2 equal to C by A. Our C value 1, A value is 4. 1 by 4. Product of fractions, product of numerators, 1 into 1, 1, multiplications of fractions, 1 1 jar 1 by 2 2 jar 4 equal to 1 by 4. 1 by 4 equal to 1 by 4. They are also equal. Hence, verified. I hope you understood second question clearly. We will discuss third question in the next video. Thank you.